A Watertown man is in the Coddington County Jail this midday facing dozens of sex charges. Robert Hagen is accused of rape, sexual exploitation of a minor, and having sexual contact with a child. The alleged crimes began last summer and continued into this year. He's pleaded not guilty and is scheduled to be back in court on May 17th.